Those are my original two pairs. We chose Hike to implement, you know, recycled nylon in really first because Hike was what founded the company. I mean, really, the company was founded on the Hike sock, the classic Hike sock. And so we thought it would be the ideal place, right, to introduce recycled nylon. Why are we using recycled nylon? Well, for one, because it's the right thing to do. I mean, we're all fired up on, you know, making our products more sustainable. To the best of my knowledge, recycled nylon has only actually become available in the last couple of years, and we've been working on it ever since. The first step is you know, transitioning from virgin nylon to recycled nylon. The next step is to get rid of recycled nylon and or nylon altogether and moving away from, you know, petroleum-based products, moving more towards natural performance fibers. We're working on these things that we can control and that we can develop and that could have an impact on the environment, a positive impact. You know, that's really exciting.